morning in the buzz. We are continuing to chat about those beloved Patriots. The AFC champions made a lot of New Englanders not just a little happy, like out of the moon, over the moon, crazy happy last night.
Certainly was not as exciting as last week's game. Right. However, last week almost put me in a panic attack. Mm. I mean, I was stressed out beyond belief. Last night you could just relax and hang loose and say, oh, there's another touchdown, there's another one.
Right.
I don't really care what happens as long as we get the win. However, it is, when there's a bit more back and forth, it does make for an exciting night.
It does.
I think I might prefer that.
You would see, yeah, a lot of people, well, you know what happens too, even when the Super Bowl comes around, mm-hmm. if it's a complete bloodbath and another team is just getting killed, a lot of people say they would rather have it back and forth and more exciting. So you're screaming at the TV, you're up out of your seat, you're doing something like that instead of it just, because after a while, it's kind of boring.
Well, that's why last week, I mean, I was sitting there like this, staring at the TV, nail biter every single play.
Yeah.
Last night,
You got in a comfort zone.
I was on the couch. I was taking it easy.
Do you enjoy,
there was a lot more celebration last week.
There was. A lot of people, I noticed, were saying, you're giving me a heart attack last week. Not this week, but last week.
Man.
Giving me a heart attack. I can't take it anymore. How am I going, how is it going to be, meaning this past weekend? So I think a lot of people like the competition. I think a lot of people like the back and forth, the screaming at the TV. Because otherwise it's like,
I'll tell you what, yes? Seahawks and Pats, man. That's going to be tough.
Now, that could be one of the games that you're screaming at the TV. You're going back and forth. Who knows what it'll
be? It's
going
to be exciting. I mean, plus, anytime. I mean, no matter what two teams are playing, each year for the final game, it is exciting regardless. But it's always so much better when we're in it. I feel like Super Bowl parties.
People will be preparing now. People will be going crazy, and they'll be ready. They'll be getting in their position.
They were already
at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock this morning getting their T-shirts. They'll be going into work today with their brand new T-shirts on to celebrate, and then you've got 2 weeks of, to bask in the glory before, the next game happens.
Yes. We have a week to rest up, Brendan.
Take a deep breath.
Hopefully we can all just take it easy.
Will you be wearing your hat?
I'm going to get T-shirts now, you guys. What size do you need? Well, most importantly, here's what our social media friends are saying about this. We had a deluge of comments today. Gene Wiley Sadler is up first this week, saying simply and emphatically, crush them. She likes a blowout. Along those same lines, Peter Moniz adds, a good old whooping is good to watch.
Mm-hmm.
That's true. Donna Mello Stanley continues, wouldn't say totally crush, but a little cushion is nice.
Yes.
Keeps the game interesting.
Very true.
Definitely. And lastly, the three-named comment party concludes with Carol Sandre Saro, who leaves us with nail biter, like the Green Bay Seattle game.
Oh,
now that is a game. Are you kidding me? With the Pats winning, of course.
Mm-hmm.
I like it. Thank you so much for commenting.